If the characteristic equation, characteristic equation of the differential equation of the differential equation of the differential equation d square y by dx square plus 2 alpha divided by dx plus y equal to 0 has two equal roots. Then the value of alpha r a plus r minus 1 b 0 comma 0 c plus r minus j d plus r minus 1 by 2. See here, that is in operator form d square plus 2 alpha d plus 1 of y equal to 0, or in auxiliary form, auxiliary equation is m square plus 2 alpha m plus 1 equal to 0. That means here this can be written like this. Roots are same means m plus some beta whole square equal to m square plus 2 alpha m plus 1. That means m square plus 2 beta m plus beta square equal to m square plus 2 alpha m plus 1. Here beta square is equal to constant 1. Beta square equal to 1. That means beta must be, which means beta must be plus or minus 1. That means 2 beta is equal to 2 alpha. 2 beta equal to 2 alpha. That means beta equal to alpha. Therefore, beta equal to plus or minus 1 means alpha also plus or minus 1. Option A is correct one.